Alright, so. Got there. I like that. Rama would be perfect right now. Let me see if I can switch to Rama. Rama. Actually, it's good. I think there's a lot of gold. I kind of need that. That's like it.
Of sand as far as the eye can see.
I have no idea how we're supposed to find the Faith Drop.
Aaron, are you sure the Faith Drop is here?
I think so.
You think so? I thought you got your memories back.
I did, but do you remember every little detail about where you were and what you were doing 1 year ago today?
1 year ago today?
What?
Right? It's the same principle here.
I feel like this is somewhat different.
How interesting. Despite her connection to the goddess, she's as prone to unclear memories as anyone else's.
I am beginning to worry if this faith drop can even be found here.
It's going to be fine. Somehow, I can sense that it's here.
What do you mean, somehow?
Now, just remain calm. You mustn't cast doubt on something you once trusted. We're all friends, aren't we? Let's trust Aaron's memories and instincts.
I don't like the idea of Pippin being the sensible one, but he's not.
Hey, I thought it was a woman. I thought it was a female.
You're right. We should trust Aaron and keep moving forward. Please, Aaron, lead the way.
Just leave it to me! Follow me, you guys!
They're in the wasteland.
Get ready!
Yeah, I'm gonna scream for a little bit. I'm starting to lose it. Can't get up there. Crazy. What's this? Giant and not a mother or whatever the hell.
What is this thing?
I've never seen a creature like this before. It's not even documented in my Monsternomicon.
It's a guardian seed. It's tasked with protecting the Faith Drop.
How do you know that? Is that one of the goddess's memories?
Probably.
The Faith Drop's protector, eh? He looks like fun. Let me at him!
Wait, I'll handle this.
Aaron.
Calm yourself, protector of the Faith Drop. The goddess has finally returned. She certainly looks the part.
You're like a bona fide goddess.
Useless!
It seems our only option is to overcome this creature by force.
Let's do it, Aaron!
Let's go, Kyuri!
Yes!
My turn!
Ooh, we got part of this stuff. This thing got longer.
Here I come.
My turn. One, two, punch.
Get ready.
New data.
Let's go, eh? Here I come. Go.
I'm ready. Nyah! My turn.
Let's do this.
Executing Giga Blow. My turn. My turn.
Don't count me out.
This looks dangerous.
And keep going. Here I come. Please.
Only a flesh wound.
One of those, but I had something else.
Here I come. Now, atone for your sin.
Let's make this interesting.
I serve justice.
Rest in peace. No trouble.
A new power.
Ooh, fire protection 3. gradually restores SP drive. Battle.
Aaron, any leads on that faith drop yet?
Actually, I can sense its presence, but it's still not clear where it is.
Pull yourself together. You're the only one we can rely on.
I know! You don't have to shout at me!
Fang, cut down any guardian seeds we come across and keep going. I have a feeling that the faith drop is just beyond here.
What? Why do you say that?
I see. These creatures are protecting the faith drop. That means if we follow them, they'll lead us right to it.
I see. All right, I got it. Let's keep charging ahead.
Can we at least heal? I don't think we have enough items to even last us. Money do we have? Damn, we got a lot. But yeah, we definitely gotta go back and get more stuff. Armor, first of all. What do you do? Armor, no gauntlets, or anything. He's going straight to high potions. Know anything? Anything you don't need? Anymore. Now we can go back. was grounded, so I'm gonna have to switch his stuff over to sword. Where the hell I went to last time. I have no clue. Taking me back to the beginning. Come on. How did I get behind? Okay, here we go. Hold on right now. Okay, wow, I never knew you could just press start and do it. I hate this game sometimes, I swear. This whole time I could have pressed start instead of me just looking at this little mini map trying to figure out where to go. They never told me that. At any point in the game, they never told me that.
I will waste no time. Get ready.
I'm ready. Yeah. New data.
Here I come. Go. Let's go, eh?
My turn.
Executing get ready.
Executing my turn.
Let's do this.
execute my turn.
Ready at once.
Rest. Get ready.
Here we go. Here we go. Fire.
Here I come.
Get ready.
Let's do this.
Here we go.
Get ready! Not done yet!
I'm ready! Disappear! It's all over!
Oh my! Was that...
Oh...
It's my turn. Ready at once.
Get ready.
Here I come. Go.
Who's next? Victory.
Oh, that's what I forgot to put on.
Let's make this interesting.
I'll show you what I got.
Let's do this. Slash.
Ready.
sure which one is.
It's my turn.
Get ready.
No escape, eh?
My turn.
Why they don't let you heal the next stay spot? I'm gonna complain.
Out of my way! Get ready!
My turn! New data! Now then!
What's this? Long ass unicorn horn. No way.
Here I come. Ha! Let's go, eh?
Ha! My turn.
Executing.
Power at lightning might.
Come. Go. I'm
ready.
That was the last one.
All right.
Bang, look!
So that's the faith drop.
All right!
Now we can finally break the goddess's seal. And with this...
Thank you so much, everyone. If it weren't for you, I would have had a much harder time making my way here.
You're...
I'll be taking that faith drop, so we can finally resurrect the vile god.
What did you say?
You're going to resurrect the vile god?
Good work, you all. You fulfilled your roles as guides. And now your journey ends here. Prepare to die.
Don't screw with me! We've come a long way since our last fight. Unlike you, we've still got youth on our side.
Indeed. Our journey will continue. But your life ends here and now.
That's right, eh? I'll teach you a lesson you're never gonna forget.
Do not underestimate youth. Even 3 days of training is enough to make a young lad unrecognizable to his peers.
I will never, ever surrender the faith drop to Dorfa.
What was that? Dorfa?
What are you laughing about?
Dorfa is merely a stepping stone. A pawn for me to manipulate. Just like you fools.
What do you mean?
I will resurrect the vile god.
For that is the sworn duty of my bloodline.
I am a descendant of the vile god. His blood is my birthright.
A descendant of the vile god?
Godly blood courses through my veins. I was born to wield the vile god's power. This world will once again be bathed in primordial darkness, and I shall become king of all creation! Sanguina, prepare for battle!
Understood, Master.
I will crush you insects into
and
dust!
And it starts.
I will waste no time!
Die! Useless rubbish!
Dang, she's dead already?
Here!
Here I come! Here!
Get ready!
Go all out!
Damn, that's doing a lot of damage.
Get ready!
Get ready.
What the hell was that? Killed off the whole damn team. The fuck, man?
Here.
My turn.
Oh my goodness.
My ambitions. I need to become even stronger.
I was born to rule. It was my destiny. And you insects have destroyed.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to the training. I need to grind.
Your destiny, huh? Yeah, I don't believe in that crap.
Listen well. Darkness will return to this world. That fate can never be changed.
That sounded ominous.
There's no need to let the last words of a dying man trouble you. Now then, please take the faith drop thing.
Sure thing. What happened, Erin?
The sanctuary is near.
Sanctuary?
Yeah. That's where the goddess is sleeping and where the ritual must be performed.
How do you know that?
The faith drop just told me.
All right, let's move. Huh? Therai's out.
Are you all right, Aaron?
Sorry. I think I'm a little tired.
Apologies, Sherman. I cannot maintain Fair Eyes for much longer.
There's no need to apologize. It seems everyone has reached their limit, fencers included.
Yeah, I want to keep going, eh? But I'm also pretty bushed.
My sincerest apologies. Please allow me a brief respite.
I don't want to walk another step.
The sun is setting. We should set up camp for the night.
All right.
Fine.
I always believed there was more to Bernard than meets the eye, but I never expected him to have a secret like that. Regardless, any betrayal against Dorfa is unforgivable. His death is compensation for his sin. He deserves no less than that.
Yep. I feel way better now that he's dead. Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy.
Zagi.
Yes, Lady Mariana.
Assemble all of Dorfa's soldiers.
Yes, ma'am.
Everything belongs to Dorfa.
What is it? Can't sleep?
Fang, I was looking at the stars. Their beauty is quite breathtaking.
They say people used to travel the stars a long time ago. But I think that's a crock.
I suppose you are right.
But maybe we can go up there again, once the goddess is revived. Oh, after you get that whole world peace thing, of course.
Fang, thank you.
Huh? What's this all of a sudden?
After we perform the ritual to revive the goddess tomorrow, the world will be purified and my dream will come true. When I first met you, I thought you were utterly unreliable. You're irresponsible, lazy, and an incompetent fencer.
Hey now.
But we wouldn't have made it this far without you. I lived a solitary life because I was always scared of interacting with other people. But after meeting you and searching for the Furies together, I have met people who I can honestly call my friends. Fang, I am so glad that I met you.
Tiara.
Lord Sherman, is there something you need from me at this late hour?
Tiara, there's something I would like to tell you. You are the purest person in the world. I've never met someone who wishes for world peace from the bottom of their heart as you do.
Your words flatter me, but you wish for world peace as well, do you not?
I do indeed. I believe that you and I understand each other. If I'm being honest, this feeling is a first for me.
Lord Sherman, I am very glad I had the opportunity to meet you. Without you, our journey would have been far more difficult. Also, thanks to you, Fang has become more mature than he used to be. Well, a little bit at least.
Why do you mention his name? I am the one here with you now. Please, I must ask for your attention.
Lord Sherman?
I want you to take this ring. I bought it while everyone was in the subterranean tower. You will accept it, won't you?
Please stop! No! Stop! Are you sure about this, Goldiekins? It's not even dawn and you're already awake.
So she wanted the bloodlines too.
I feel just fine. My eyes are wide open. We gotta move before Dorfa does anyway. Alright, preparations are finished.
Everything's good here.
Does everyone have their belongings secured? Make sure not to leave any trash behind.
Alright, let's go, Aaron.
Yeah, let's make our way to the Goddess's Sanctuary. Let's go!
Yeah!
Kinda makes you wonder if he did that on purpose. Maybe he did that because he wanted to, like, he just expected something of her.